Name the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave your answers in the comments. A subscription to the channel and a like to the video are also required. We register using the link in the pinned comment, enter the promo code, and get an advance bid to your account. After dropping 2 points in the 2-2 draw with Boavista, Porto will be aiming to return to winning way in Premier League when they take on Marítimo at Estádio dos Barreiros on match day 20. The Dragons have drawn the previous 3 league fixtures, and seeing that they are 10 points behind league leader Sporting Camp, this has to go down as a must-win game for the reigning champions. Taremi, who found the net in the local derby at the weekend, should keep his place up front, alongside Marega, while both Otavio and Zaidus Anousi are rated doubtful for the match. Marítimo are on a 5-game losing run in the Portuguese top flight, and given the importance of Monday's clash for the visitors, away win should be considered. Since Marítimo defeated Porto at Estádio do Dragão earlier in the process, the title holders must be hungry for revenge. This match will be played on 22/02/2021 at 22 o'clock. Prediction 1-2.